Know what makes me laugh? The fact that you could say you're a Trump supporter and people automatically assume you're a racist. Why don't we flip the coin? If you say you're a Biden supporter, can I just automatically assume you are retarded?